Welcome to the Bronx. As many of its 1.4 million residents will tell you, it's a great place. But of New York State's 62 counties, it has the lowest income. And here in the South Bronx, incomes are among the lowest in the country. To get a random sampling of how the new federal stimulus package might directly affect people here, we got poster board, and with it, asked a straightforward question. Many of us need the stimulus checks, but many of us also have many questions and even some doubts.
Well, they kept on changing it and changing it and changing it.
It has been months in coming, but as the fifth-ranking member of the House of Representatives, a New Yorker, points out, it is happening.
We promise to put money in the pockets of everyday Americans.
The House is expected to approve tomorrow a bill that's essentially what the Senate approved last weekend.
The $1,400, like I say, it's good.
Yes, if you individually make $75,000 a year or less, you'll get a payment of $1,400. Same if you list yourself as head of household on your taxes and make less than $112,500. A couple who files jointly and makes less than $150,000 would each get $1,400. Bobby Gamble, like everyone in this story, agreed to talk publicly about their financial situation.
Very much needed.
He files individually and has an 8-year-old son at home. So he'll get another payment. Dependents, who are typically children at home, get a $1,400 payment per child.
Right now, I'm out of work.
As an unemployed person, he'll get $300 a week until September 6th. Speaking of dates, many people here wanted to know how soon the money could come.
We need it now.
New York Senator Kirsten Gillibrand fills us in.
I think the money should flow within the next 2 weeks.
Whenever it comes, it comes.
Now, for individuals making more than $75,000, there's still money coming, just less than $1,400, and the cutoff is $80,000. So if you make more than that, you're not getting any money as an individual. You can figure out how much money you're likely to get by just using the calculator at pix11.com or on the Pix11 app. Just click on this story. Reporting from the South Bronx, I'm James Ford, Pix11 News.
I think a lot of folks will be checking out that calculator for sure. Thank you for that, James.